Last night, the presumptive Speaker of the House, John Boehner, got very emotional. John Boehner, the House Minority Leader, was crying when he won. I call him Boehner, okay, because that's how it looks to me. B-O-E-H-N-E-R says Boehner. It's funny, Boehner starts crying from happiness, and the other one's sad and doesn't cry.
But that's what happens when you lose.
Boehner, I'll say Boehner from now on, out of respect.